Hey, this is Chris at SearchAnyway.com. I want to talk to you quickly about personalized search. We can all understand the benefit of having search results tailor-made for your tastes and preferences. The problem with the way Google wants to do it, however, is they want to make those determinations for you. They want to tell you what you like and what you don't like. So that doesn't sound too personalized. Well, there is alternatives to personalized search out there. One of them is the Swiki. I blogged about that extensively last week, and you'll find a link below this video post about it. The other alternative is Spruce.com, apparently. They released a press release this morning, and basically they're pursuing the social search option. This way a user can get a registered account with Spruce.com. From then, they can vote on the search results. So what happens is when they're logged into their Spruce account and they're searching on Spruce, they get results that they feel are more relevant. Similarly, the aggregate votes of everyone in the Spruce community will affect Spruce's organic results, it seems. So here you have a great alternative to personalized search. You yourself get to personalize your personalized search results. Yeah. So go check it out. I don't know how it's going to work, but we'll see. I'm going to play around with it. This has been Chris at SearchAnyway.com. I'll catch you later.